bid to win a life-size Torii Hunter bobblehead during the Twins broadcast auction.